several wall voids are made. The popular standard wall void is made with a bottom flange at one side. Optional end caps are for shipping flat product. All factory assembled wall voids have sealed end caps. After building the outside wood perimeter, the carton forms and rebar are positioned. Notice the inside form is directly placed on the bottom flange holding the carton form in place. After the forms are doubled up, the concrete is then poured.